Ricky taught me that an abstract painting is really about creating a living surface. So the canvas is a surface, and you use paint and mark making to create a surface. And abstract painting is really about, it's really about going into the unknown. You know, there's no roadmap. There's no, you don't really know where it's going to end. And when you try and work it out or plan it in your head, you can actually see it and it doesn't work. So normally an abstract painting means you go with that process of the unknown. And it's an emergent, it's emergence. Something emerges from it. And you've got to watch the surface as it talks to you. And it's done when the surface talks to you.